So today I have him. He's right over there. Got him today. I have like two little rocks over here. Still little holes around them so he can still breathe, but so he cannot escape. And I have lights. On. I have like a little place for him. So far he likes to chill out in that corner. I just got him. And I got him from the wilderness. He's moving a little. So yeah, comment down below what I should name my frog. There's also some water down there and stuff. Although mainly he likes to chill up there. Anyways, comment down below what I should name my frog. And I will name him next episode. And goodbye.